all alone again, cause it was
just my imagination once again, running away with me. It was just my imagination running away with me.
In the back of the classroom with the Legion of Doom, and it's soon to be noon. I'm going into a cocoon. Zoom, this girl in front of me, she's giving me the eye and winking and flipping and tripping and kissing and trying to get my attention, cause she know I'm sexy. She purposely passing notes to the guy sitting next to me, trying to get me jealous by flirting with other fellas. I chose to be real chill, not getting overzealous. I passed her a note, decided to come and get some of this. She threw the note back, aw, she trying to play hard again. Now out of the clear blue, the girl that can't walk her back, I choose to stick a gun cause I was about to be over that. Hold up, wait, where you going? She walked past me. You want that other guy? I thought you choose him over me.
You could have got it, G.
Now, yo, this has gotta be.
It was just my imagination. Once again.
With the girl, you know boys will be boys. Sitting at the line and then the bus rolled by. I saw this honey in the window looking fly and fly. I didn't even think, I just started pursuing as I slammed on the gas.
Yo, and what you doing?
I burnt out top speed, a damn near wreck. Chasing this honey on the bus in the back. I caught up quick and then there she was. But when she turned around, I thought, hold up, cuz I can't believe that I ran to get next to her. Man, this girl looked like a fat aunt Esther. She was on the bus, it was